In a few weeks, there will be a new DITB1 champ, and the Hitman is ready to take over the show. Nick, what's not fair is you took the title away from Jordan, the new leader of Triple Threat. But what's fair is you're giving me an opportunity to take that title. I'm gonna take it. I will do whatever it takes to keep this title with the Triple Threat faction. Ever since I joined DITB1, Nick has been screwing me over since day one. But once I get the title, it's gonna be a dawn of a new era. Jordan, you don't have to worry about your title, because when you come back, you will get your shot. When I win this belt, you're all gonna feel very, very sorry. In a couple weeks, I will be facing my ally, Mike Hush, Mark the Shark, and a mystery opponent. And when I become champ, Mark is gonna realize why he is the weak link of Triple Threat and kicked out of it. Mark the Shark, you've been running around barking orders. When I become champ, I'm gonna be the one embarrassing you. Mark, when I become new champ, you'll be doing the same thing what Tyrone did, packing your bags, leaving, and never show your face here on DITB1 ever again. When I walk away with the title, it will be glorious.